gotta win that right one. You can move your head, most of them. Once you find that right one, right? You also wake up. If your fight is off like this, you guys got 3 minutes here. Right? You want to test out how they fight. Right? You see how these guys going at it? And the actual fight, the professional fight, they test it out. Right? They test how they fight, they're going to fight. Right? They do certain combinations, certain punches to see how they react. Right? And then once you get your information from that, right, that's when you can start working. If you throw a hook, you can see that they block the head of their body. That's
great. Oh, too hard, too hard.
Oh, okay, okay. Oh, shit.
No, I was, but then I got too close.
Yeah, you stood there.
I know. That's the only time I stood there, that's when I got caught. Because when I'm back here, I always move.
Yeah.
And I know when to come, I said, hey. No. You know when you're like tired?
Yeah.
Like, your timers get like, nauseous? Yeah. I know for like 30 seconds.
Dirty. Last 10.